This is the Father in the Divine Council anointing Christ with oil, giving him a throne and a scepter and a name greater than all other names, that all may worship him in his kingdom, giving him all that power and glory. And this is temple imagery.